This is my last radio show, my nigga. That's it.